I've heard some crazy shit in my life, but the notion that Angus would have used his cancer in order to get sympathy is probably one of the craziest things I've ever heard. Until today, I didn't even know what type of cancer Angus actually had. So, yeah, nuts. But talking about nuts, guys, do check your balls occasionally, because testicular cancer is not a joke.